A Louisiana state official says crime in New Orleans is out of control. So much so that he is now asking that the National Guard be brought in to patrol the cities.